These are precautions when using V2L. Do not use an electric heating appliance inside the vehicle to prevent fire. Plugging in multiple outlets can overload the vehicle's battery. Do not plug metal objects into the V2L connector or charging port to avoid the risk of electric shock. Do not use outdoor V2L from outside the vehicle on wet, rainy days, as there is a risk of lightning strikes. Set the usage limit for V2L before use to prevent the vehicle battery from discharging.
Kia. Movement that inspires.